Anyone from, oh, we have pro temp here. You care to offer your comments? At this time, I'd like to ask each of my fellow commissioners, after I ask Bill, to offer any comments.
Thank you, Commissioner Marshall, and again, as everyone else has said, I thank you for putting this on. It's a good thing to listen to the folks in the community and kind of see what their concerns are. Of course, as you know, being a commissioner, many of these things are things that we work on every day. Most all of these items are items that we've been working on specifically for the last 2 years, and the commissioners perform. What I have discovered is once I got into local government is that those wheels do turn slow. And they turn slow because there's so many moving parts that's involved in trying to get everything pulled together. Certainly the trash issue has taken a lot longer to get it to where this commission feels like it needs to be, but we're right there now. Hopefully we're gonna be able to pull this on through and get it taken care of. There's just processes that has to go through. So certainly as community citizens, don't give up on your issues. There are issues with paving roads and safety on roads, and all of those things certainly are being addressed as soon as we possibly can get them addressed. And of course, first off, we need to know about them. And this is a venue to allow that process to take place where we can look at a road that may be unsafe. And then certainly we can head a problem, an issue off by trying to address it early on. But again, we appreciate the turnout. We appreciate everybody in the community doing what they were doing. And again, Demarcus, thank you for what you're doing.
Appreciate it, Bill.